coming to you to calm Jose down. I basically was always the one that looked him in the face. I'm just like, I'm here, bro. I'm gonna be here for you. And I think I was one of the first people to really do that for him and be to show him that I'm gonna love you either way. That's why he really loved me and felt like I was one of his true, really true best friends, because no matter what crazy shit Ja did, I had to look him in the eye and hug him and tell him I loved him for him to understand that you're gonna get better. Ja hated himself at one point, and a lot of points.